comes our teacher, Mr. Frost. He's really cool. Since winter has frozen the rivers and lakes, she's going to teach us to be frosted flakes.
Class, before we get into sparkle and glow, I'll ask some questions to see what you know. Now, who can tell me what snowflakes eat?
I know. Ice pops and snow cones, their favorite treat.
That's a good answer. Now, what do they drink?
That's easy. That's Slurpees, yes, that's what I think.
That's right, but there's one more thing you'll have to know. Where must snowflakes but never go? How about Snoozy? Would you like to guess?
Really, Mr. Frost? I just went to rest, and besides that, I couldn't care less.
Now, snowflakes, join in the song, and y'all catch the drift.
Snoozy, Mr. Frost is much wiser and older. Why are you giving her the cold shoulder?
I won't be a snowflake. I just don't bite. I won't be a snowflake. Don't ask me to try it.
Come join us. There's our shirt in fact.
Now, snowflakes, join in the song, y'all catch the drift. All right, other flakes, have you got what it takes? Get out on the floor and let me show you what for. It's about to form, so do a wild, crazy dance like an avalanche. How crazy! Snowflakes have spun out of control. Hear those winds a wailing, and flakes are flying, sailing in a hill. There's a great big storm, and it's about to form. So do a wild, crazy dance like an avalanche. Are you ready to rock and roll? Cause the time for all the flakes has been out of control. Cool it flakes, ooh, that's real nice. Now freeze, like a block of ice. Freeze, like a block of ice. Freeze, like a block of ice. Freeze.
That's nice!
Lost in my day, see, where I can be anything I want to be.
But being a snowflake can be so much fun.
I'd rather be playing out in the sun.
Not the sun.
What?
can't leave without you, Snoozy. Just see what all the children have. Wait for the snow.
To a blanket of white when snowflakes fall all through the night.
Best of all, I love it in the cold. School's closing today. There's a heavy snowfall.
Well, it's not that school. It's your style. But we all need a break once in a while.
Have all the snowflakes just gone out of patience? What's going on? And just some explanation. We waited and waited for the first one to snow, but so far the snow just snows up.
Susie, what are you doing? Can't you see that a snowstorm is brewing?
No, Snoozy. It's time for us to go. We don't want to miss our curtain call.
We only have a chance a year because we
Snoozy, the kids are waiting eagerly, so please tell us, Snoozy, what can the matter be?
I don't wanna see some.
So now as you can clearly see, being a snowflake is not my cup of iced tea. To be special and to be the best, I have to be different than all the rest.
Listen up, Stizzy. I'll get to the point. No need to get your nose out of the joint. I wish you had told us your problem before. All snowflakes are different and so much more.
It's a scientific fact. It's our claim to fame. No two snowflakes are ever the same.
We're different sizes, shapes, and patterns, so each snowflake sparkles in their own special glow.
Gold is glowing and glittering gold.
She jumped so high, she was the first snowflake to fall from the sky.
Then the rest of them followed her blissfully, a vision in white and a new sight to see. All the children came outside with face on glow, happy to find a place.